If there is a reason to rejoice for Samantha's fans, there is definitely a reason. Tollywood's favorite Samantha has been chosen to play the female lead opposite Singham Surya in Lingusami's untitled film. The film which went on floors recently is the next big film Surya is currently working on. Surya was supposed to do a film with Gautam Menon, but the actor issued a statement saying he could not wait for the director anymore as the script wasn't ready and he had to move on to other projects. Lingusami got lucky in the meanwhile and the director is putting his best efforts to make this film work. The director is joining hands with Yuvan Shankar Raja for music and Santosh Sivan for cinematography. Lingusami has written the film with Brinda Sarathy, who previously wrote the dialogues for Lingusami's Paiya and Vettai. Lingusami has produced the film too under his studio Tirupati Brothers.